Hey everybody, how's it going? It's my week three check-in for the Hardcore Boot Camp here on the beautiful Oregon coast for the night. Spending some away time. So it's definitely going to make it a challenge to make sure we're eating right, getting the things we need, and trying to avoid temptation. But so far, yeah, workouts have been going good. I don't feel as sore as I once was. Overall, I can feel my endurance and my strength getting better than it was even a couple weeks ago. So, I'm trying to stay on top of the Shakeology, getting one of those every day. Get my day started off right. I work at Graveyard, my schedule's a little backwards. So, getting off in the morning is definitely my biggest challenge. I don't raid the fridge and a bunch of stuff I shouldn't sell so far, but staying pretty strong in that area. Hopefully we'll continue to do so. But other than that, things are going good and looking forward to getting week four started and continuing to make some gains. Not as big as I was in the first week, but still steadily dropping some pounds and inches. And overall, really liking the program. Glad I was participating. All right, everybody, have a great weekend.